The campaign to recall Ida Chong in Oak Bay Gordon Head could be nearing the end. There are just 3.5 weeks to go in the campaign, but canvassers are still thousands of signatures short of what they need to have in order to force a by-election. It's why organizers are bringing some big guns into a rally in Gordon Head tonight. A News legislature reporter, Shachi Curl, has more.
Hi, I'm Celia Moran. I'm collecting signatures for the petition to recall Ida Chong. I'm wondering if you wish to sign.
Oh, no, actually.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
It can be lonely work, but Celia Moran isn't giving up.
I think the momentum is growing for people to come and sign.
But the numbers tell a different story. Since their campaign launched at the beginning of December, anti-HST canvassers have only been able to collect about half the signatures they need to force a by-election in Oak Bay Gordon Head in an effort to oust sitting MLA Ida Chong. And with just over 3 weeks left, even top organizers are admitting it may be very hard to reach their target in time.
Well, I do know that it's a very difficult task, and we're certainly learning. This is the first for us, so obviously it's also a learning process.
But the big guns will be out in the riding tonight. Bill VanderZam, who successfully forced the government into a referendum on the HST and kicked off the recall campaign in Oak Bay, will headline a rally this evening.
We certainly are in part motivating the canvassers, motivating the volunteers, encouraging them on. It's all of those things.
And that's why the MLA with the target on her back isn't taking anything for granted.
We're still 3 weeks out. Anything can happen in 3 weeks still. And so to let our guard down is not the way I like to do things.
Recall organizers say even if they do fall short in Oak Bay Gordon Head, it won't be viewed as a failure, and they'll go ahead with more campaigns. Two were launched this week in Comox Valley against Don McRae and Kamloops North Thompson against Terry Lake.
I think it's a win regardless of how it turns out, because we do know that we're keeping the Liberals and the Liberal candidates on their toes. They're watching very closely.
And they have reason to be hopeful. Back on the canvassers' beat, after a lot of walking, Celia Moran gets what she's out for.
Are you interested in signing?
Of course.
Okay.
I'd like to sign.
Okay.
In Saanich, Shachi Curl, A News.